Stop watching this and then go watch the actual music video.
Yeah. Because
this is going to be chopped to bits until YouTube is satisfied.
It's going to be like a chopped salad, bro.
Yeah. Reaction! What up, dudes? We're back. All three of us.
What up?
For reaction. It's myself, Tyler, and Eric, and Mr. Ollie.
We got Ollie Sykes reacting this time.
Hey, thank you for having me, lads. I can't wait to react to my own music.
Okay, we're going to do this. What is this? Post-human horror story? Survival horror.
Survival horror.
And we're doing Dear Diary into Parasite Eve and Kingslayer.
Heck yeah, dude. This is new to me. Honestly, I haven't heard anything but teardrops on this one. So it's all new to me.
I don't remember this either.
Or maybe I do know it. I don't know. We'll see.
Do you think it's going to be good?
That doesn't sound bad.
Oh, I remember this part. So punk, dude.
Oh yeah, dude, shred.
Sick.
That's whatever he wants. It's so cool, dude. I'm jealous. I wish I could just do whatever I wanted.
I know. That's a cool scream.
Is that like that whole song, or is that?
No, that's something's coming.
Oh, word. Okay. I don't mind this.
No, this is pretty good. Of course.
I mean, they got the fucking production down, but like this is just like the like modern metal sound.
Yeah. This is a very new metal riff. This isn't even a breakdown.
This is like the new breakdown, bro. What do you mean?
Yeah. But it's just a Papa Roach intro.
Yeah. So that's the intro to the album?
That's the intro, dude.
Dang.
How'd you feel?
I mean, it would start pretty good. I'm not mad about that at all. And what is it going to go into? What is it called?
Parasite Eve.
Parasite Eve. I know the name of this one, dude, but I definitely have not.
I like that he brought his old scream back.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. Kind of sounded like almost old Bring Me the Horizon with modern production. Seamless transition.
Oh, maybe we should address that. Stu died.
Oh, yeah, Stu died.
Stu died. What was this? This was for a video game, wasn't it?
I honestly have no idea. Damn, bro, he actually sneezed in the V, dude. That's crazy. It's too sick.
God. This is just the blue song we did.
I mean, it sounds like I'm playing Cyberpunk 2077, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, I have definitely heard this song.
Yeah, I've got this part.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, dude. I fuck with their new choruses, bro. They're so catchy.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
And it's so simple.
Nobody likes complicated.
Yeah, dude. You can just dance to this shit.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, this is different.
Sounds like a new Silent Planet now.
Dude, yeah, it does sound like this new Silent Planet music. I don't mind it. I kind of like the new, it's like futuristic, I guess. Although this is like old now, isn't it? Or not old, but it's like 2020 or something?
Yeah, 2 or 3 years ago. 3 years.
3 years?
Papa Roach riff? You can board up your windows. Oh my god, God, every song, dude. But you can't
keep washing your hands. And it's gonna go into a breakdown that's like down, 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 down. This is a war. Ha ha. Brooding. Isn't that what that does say? Brooding electronic music?
Yeah.
Do you put this stuff on the videos?
No.
No.
I'm trying not to get copyright. It never works, though.
I figured.
I'm gonna have to cut this song like 57 times. I don't know how I feel about the AAs.
Yeah, I don't know.
Doesn't even sound human.
Yeah, did you know he recorded one and then they fucking just copy and pasted it 700 times?
Yeah.
It's Parasite. Wow, that song's pretty catchy though.
They're so pretentious.
Yeah, dude. They've earned it, bro. They can do it.
Yeah, they can do that if they want. Good chorus.
Yeah, that's a good chorus.
I don't know about that.
I don't mind, dude. Verses. I don't mind it. I like the cyberpunky shit sometimes, but I mean, again, like, I would never go in my car and be like, oh, I'm going to listen to Parasite Eve.
Yeah.
What if it came on? I'd be like, all right, that's fine.
I'm feeling Parasite Eve right now.
I'm fucking feeling Parasite Eve, bro. That's what I want to hear right now. Survival human horror? Wait.
Yeah, post-survival human horror, and then the next one is...
No, post-human survival hoarder? Hoarder? Horror? Jesus fucking Christ.
Post-hoarder. Post-hoarder survival human?
And then post-survival... Post-human...
Next gen. Kingslayer.
Oh, yeah. I know that Rob Zombie fucks with baby metal a little bit.
Are you friends with him?
No, I don't think we're on speaking terms, but I mean, I know that he stands baby metal. But I'm if sure I'm being honest with you, I'm not sure if I know very much of their music.
I don't either.
I definitely haven't heard this.
I can't wait for the chorus to be anime.
Have you heard this song?
I heard it like the... Oh yeah, maybe. I'm so confused. Dude, this is hard.
Didn't they do like a live version of this, like together?
Did they? That's sick.
I think so. I'm gonna have Kingslayer stuck in my head for 7 days, dude.
Kingslayer! Yeah, that was really cool.
Shit riffs, dude.
Well, special thanks to Ollie Sykes for joining us on this very special occasion.
Yeah, thanks. Glad we could have you out. I think it's like fucking 6 a.m. there, so it was really cool of you to make time for us.
Yeah, that
was
really nice.
Anything for the boys. I'll be here whenever you need me. Just give a holler. Send a